We just arrived at this temple, Wat Kawan Chai. It's made of sandstone and also timber. The surroundings very peaceful. We are now in this restaurant called Lana Han Yung Kao. It's only about 11:30 and it's already packed to the brim. There's a queue outside already. Every single table is taken. And I'll just show you around, you can have a look. I think it's really number one. Some very traditional stuff. Hell, I don't even know what it is, but I'm just trying it. We got like long beans, you know, raw long beans. But this is the star. This is made of, it's a chili paste with salted egg. And honestly, it tastes really, really good. Wow. So this is, I don't know, looks like Thai mini brinjal. For some reason, everything just blends together. Even this, whatever it is called. Before baileng, or malindol with egg, scrambled egg and dried shrimp. Tastes really good. Crispy fish. Oh, today we are eating simple food. We are having just Burr Pho, our favorite. We are having Burr Mi Heng with Mudeng and Kiao and Luk Chin Mu. So let's hope it's good, but usually it's always acceptable. We'll check it out later and let you know. Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to the continuation of our adventure. We're staying at the Cozy Creek. This is our last day we're checking out, and I'm having brunch here, having a burger and caramel macchiato. And then we will be going to our next destination, which is the Frog Khao Yai. So until we get there, gonna be enjoying my breakfast or my brunch. Catch you guys later. We've checked out from Cozy Creek and we are now going to our second destination in Khao Yai, which is the Frog. And it takes about still around about 40 minutes to get here. There you are, the Frog. Check in right here, the Frog. There goes. So guys, this is our villa for the next two nights, and we're gonna be staying here before we move to another one in Khao Yai, which is even nearer to the national park. Chosen this place because it's got all this open spaces. I've just seen some bee eaters actually already up on the tree, so I'm gonna try and get some shots you know, probably a little bit later. But first of all, let me just show you around. So we have a very nice you know, big balcony right here right outside our villa. And the room is very basic, you know, it's all timber. And once you walk in, it's a bit dark, but Serene's trying to open the windows. But here's the double bed right here. Okay, it's clean, that's important. There is a wardrobe right behind me, and they also supply you a medium-sized fridge. Some drinking water, a hot water kettle, little small flat screen TV, which I've not used in any of the stays. Okay, nothing to shout about. It's very basic. It's sort of outdoor-like. So the basin right here, the toilet bowl, the shower is just around this corner. So a bit close this door because I don't want the mozzies to come in. all the creepy crawly, so make sure I close this. Well, that's about it. Just a very quick tour of the frog. This is our first morning, so we're having breakfast here. As you can see why it's called a frog, because all the frogs are croaking at the back. Thank God we are not staying over this area, so we are actually over the other side, which is more secluded. Start the morning, we're gonna have a little bit of sausage and simple breakfast, and orange juice and some nam som, and that's it. And then, you know, probably relax for the rest of the day and check it out around this area, see whether we get anything. But yesterday wasn't too bad. I got a Verditer flycatcher, but other than that, nothing much. We arrive here in a late afternoon. I'm also having what you call yu cha kueh in Singapore, which is actually called patong ko here in Thailand, but it tastes exactly the same like the dough that we have in Singapore, or the yu cha kueh. Kind of nice, but just a little bit cold. So I'm having Thai dessert right now, wrapped in banana leaf. Check this one out. It's supposed to be coconut. So usually Thai dessert is pretty sweet, but let me check it out. So it's got grounded coconut, and this is also probably made of you know, palm sugar and coconut. Not bad actually, not too sweet. Welcome to Toscana Valley. So behind me, well, this looks like the Leaning Tower of Pizza, but it's not, okay? I'm in Thailand still, I'm in Khao Yai. This is the Toscana Piazza. And this whole entire valley, Toscana Valley, okay, it has three hotels. The one behind me, that's a hotel. And they have two other hotels inside plus restaurants. But it is not open to public. You have to be a guest and stay there, or at the same time you have to be invited. And I'm very lucky because I met somebody up here which I know from the Haven Khao Lak, and he has so kindly called the security at the, and we are going to be going in and have a look. So this whole place is a concept. It just reminds you very much of Italy, as you can see for yourself, and including a lot of pigeons as well. So we're gonna get a car and then we are just going to drive in and then get a closer look at whatever is up there.